Therefore the Lord himself shall give you a sign. Behold, a virgin shall conceive and shall bear a son, and shall call his name Emmanuel.